VIP. Alright, stop, collaborate and listen. I sit back with my brand new invention. Something grabs a hold of me tightly. Flow like a harpoon daily and nightly.
Will it ever stop?
Yo, I don't know. Turn off the lights and I'll glow. If there was a problem, yo, I'll solve it. Check out the hook while my DJ revolves it. MCs like a pound of bacon, burning them, being quick and nimble. I go crazy when I hear a song. Means if there was a problem, yo, I'll solve it. Check out the hook when my DJ revolves it.
Rough Riders, this is Sheriff Acuna with your weekly announcements. Now here's Amelia to lead us in this morning's flag salute.
Please stand for flag salute. Take all hats and heads off. Put your right hand over your heart. Ready? Begin. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Thank you, Emilia. And now for our star spotlights. In kindergarten, we have Sam in Miss White's class for taking responsibility and respecting yourself and others, improved listening, and great test scores. And we have Jason in Miss BC's class for an A-plus attitude for being a kind and caring student. And we have Solomon in Miss Ray's class for taking responsibility and an A-plus attitude, sitting still and being a star student during assessments.
In Ms. Schultz's class, first grade, we have Jagger with an A-plus attitude, trying my best at school. We have Robert in Ms. Datura's class for all four, safety first, taking responsibility, A-plus attitude, and respecting himself and others. Awesome day. And Jackson in Ms. Schlerf's class for taking responsibility, A-plus attitude, took a test on AR reading group book. Abigail in Ms. Thompson's class for taking responsibility, making good choices.
All right, for 4 through 6, we have Oliver in Ms. Mendoza's class for taking responsibility for reviewing current math standards and IXL. And we have Simran in Ms. Larzo's class for taking responsibility, A-plus attitude, and respecting yourself and others. Organized the class bins and cleaned the classroom without even being asked. And we have Sienna in Ms. Alba's class for taking responsibility for taking out the agenda when she first got into the classroom. Congratulations to this week's Star Spotlights. If your name was called, you can come to the office to get a prize, but remember, you need to wait for your teacher to give you permission. Our school-wide expectations spell STAR, and they are S.
Safety first.
T.
Take responsibility.
A.
A-plus attitude.
R.
Respect yourself and others.
Always strive to be a STAR.
This is Deputy Kwan with your PBIS message. This week's PBIS message is about respect. Remember, Rough Riders, this is your school, and one way you can show respect is making sure you are not running through the plants and wood chip areas, both on campus and in front of the school. Show you are a star here at Butterfield Ranch by respecting our school. Here is Sierra with the leadership message.
Sixth grade will continue selling Valentine's Grim for $1. The money is due by Wednesday, February 8th.
Also, our next spirit day is February 14th, Valentine's Day. Wear red or pink.
Thank you, Sierra, for our leadership message. All right, friends, this is a reminder that we are having the Mother, Son, Dance coming up, and the form with the money is due February 7th, tomorrow. And then the father-daughter dance form and money are due February 14th. We do not have school next Monday, February 13th, in observance of Abraham Lincoln's birthday. All right, here are the names for our AR Level 8 students. In first grade, we have Dane and Andy. In second grade, we have Arjun. In third grade, we have Andrew D. and Oliver F. And in fourth grade, we have Brandon G. And in fifth grade, we have Isabella O and Sierra T. And in sixth grade, we have Riley D and Mary W. Congratulations and keep reading. Have a great day and a great week, Rough Riders.